Hey, I'm Adam with EWEB. I'm here at the Hayden Bridge intake where our water crews are testing one of our emergency water treatment trailers. Let's take a look inside. Pretty sweet system that they've set up to take raw McKenzie River water and treat it right on the trailer. And by the time it's done, they have a finished product of about 1,000 gallons of drinkable fresh water in about 10 minutes.